me after reading the new Banlist changes. Me after double checking the new Banlist changes.